Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. This time we are taking a look at the Russian reconnaissance plane Polikarpov R5 in scale 172. Before we take a look what is in the box of the kit, I want to show you how the plane is looking inside the game. And here we I am flying the Polikarpov R5 and showing how the plane is looking. It's a pretty funny plane to fly in the game. I am trying to shoot down the enemy. The plane have a machine gun. You can upgrade the ammo to three different ammo type, and the plane have two bomb you can drop and they will resupply after some time. And here I crash into the enemy. Let's take a look at the kit and what's in the box. Nice looking box art, what's in the box, and some color scheme. There is five different color scheme you can go for if you like. I am going with the green one as in the plane and in the front of the box. It is in scale 172, so there will not be much to build, and it is of course a small plane, but it was very cheap. If you buy planes that are bigger, they will of course cost some more money. Here are the decals. I will use the one for the instrument and the other one I will try to paint instead of using decals. Here on this part of the tail wing you can see there are some scratches. I will see if I can do something about that. This kit is actually pretty nice. There is not so much flashes, so there will be a little bit of sanding, but not too much. And as you can see here, the top part of the wing and the lower part is one piece. You don't have to glue the top part and the bottom part together. Looking very good. Here are some of the other details. Here is the propeller. They are in two part. And here are the wheel. The wheels is looking pretty good too. A little bit of flashes, not too much. Very good. Here are the color sheet with the different colors and decals you can use on this plane. It is looking very good. I like it very much. And here are the instruction of the plane. In front of the instruction, there is a history about the plane. And here is the build. And the sprue. There's two sprue, as you saw. And there is not much to build here, but it is looking very nice. And that was what was in the box of this small plane, Russian Polikarpov R5. And finally, here is some pictures of the kit and what's inside the kit. Hope you like this inbox review, and we'll be seeing when I start building this kit. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.